section B. I've heard your, oh, yep, go ahead. Me too. But go ahead anyway. Yeah, why not? So I heard we haven't done the best in Darden Cup. Well, it's kind of like I tell my kids, it's okay to lose. And lose again. And lose again. It's fine. And then to lose again. As long as you keep trying. But what I realized is that there might have been times when you actually weren't trying. And that gives me a lot of hope. It reminds me of a model that you may not have learned, but could learn now. The solo model. See, I'd like to think of you guys as being somewhere down here. Lots of room for improvement, high returns to investment if you really try. I think I noticed that a few times, and my hope is we can start tonight with Darden Cup. Maybe we can start to win. But if not, like I tell my kids, it's fine to lose. Anyway.
Next up for Section B in the Darden Cup, we have Talent Show. It's time to prove how good we are at things that aren't sports. Woo!
I'm glad I have a way more jacked co-host.
Oh, Vin, that's so nice. I guess that makes you Nick Cannon.
I guess so. I'd just like to take a minute here to remind everybody that Section B was the real defending Darden Cup champs.
Yeah, that 2019 class was pretty powerhouse.
Yeah, you might be right, James. Let's take a minute to meet our judges. For our first judge, I literally had to promise him this bottle of rum just to get him here. Ladies and gentlemen, please give it up for Robert Caraway. Cardi.
And our second judge is here primarily because we told her that tonight was actually soccer. Give it up for Lali!
James, I'll be honest, we couldn't actually find any volunteers to be our third judge, so in typical Darden fashion, we decided to do a cold call.
All right, let's see who we got, man.
What do you know? Mark Lipson.
Hey, Mark, do you have some words for us?
I thought you told me I was going to be performing tonight.
Mark, we talked about this about 100 times, like later. We'll talk about the band later. Yeah.
Please welcome our first act, Prashant Prasapati, doing... Do you know what he's doing, James?
I really don't know. You guys know him for his hair, but apparently he's got other talents as well. Yeah!
Thank you.
Sponsored by Bosley Hair Clinic.
All right, thank you so much for having me, everybody. My name is Tyrese Witherspoon, and I am the CEO and founder of Get Money or Die. We do consulting, investment banking, and tech, and we believe in one thing, and one thing primarily. If you don't get money, you're dead. In fact, little known fact, dead people actually don't get money, and I should know, I'm a grave robber. But just by a quick round of applause, who's here still recruiting? your recruiting. Okay, good. Be proud of it. Well, we have a lot of summer internship available for you. And even if you do have an offer, just like fake your death, okay? Change your name, go on the lam, because you don't want to miss this opportunity. It's once in a lifetime because of some dumb legal obligation. So we're pretty new, our firm's pretty new. I started it after I got fired from Goldman Sachs and McKinsey and Google for being too extreme. I gave everyone on my team a Fitbit and I monitored their heart rate. And if their heart wasn't racing like a horse, I came out and shouted and prodded them with a sharp stick. But I get money or die, my intensity is one of the key drivers of our success. Okay, so for example, one of our most famous consulting projects was that we helped Gerber Baby Products make their first baby milk formula with creatine. Okay, we got thousands of babies jacked up. Thank you. We also made a ride-sharing app like Uber, but with monster trucks. And on the investment banking side, we do mergers and acquisitions for small mom and pop shops. We force families to get a divorce, and then we set them up with an arranged marriage. If you're lucky to join our team, we have the best workers in the world, okay? We have Kyle, we have Austin, we have Dustin, we have Devin, we have Don, we have a lot of white guy names. We have two rounds for interviews. The first one is behavioral and the second one is an obstacle course. Location? You bet your sweet ass we have a location. Our office is an abandoned gym located outside of Washington, D.C. Perks? Yeah, you bet your actually bum we have perks. We don't give out yearly bonuses, but we do give out handguns that we confiscated from a local high school. Company culture? You got that right, you and your sweaty little butt cheeks. We are fun. We wear vests year round. So this summer, if you want, you can work on an awesome project, and at the end of the internship, we will extend you a full-time offer, or I'll frame you for murder so you can't join our competitors. Well, we're hoping that you apply. Thanks, best of luck, we'll see you on the obstacle course. That sounded like it was right out of Bane's playbook. Let's see what the judges had to say.
Good enough for finance, but I'm surprised you weren't fired from Bane because you've been the bane in my existence this entire semester.
Oh, Steve, I'm sorry. That's some pretty rough feedback. All right, moving on to our next act. The act most likely to be rebranded, the Superfly Dance Crew.
Yeah.
realized also that was the sound of Disappointment 347.
That wasn't actually talent. If you guys want to see talent, Mark's band's playing at the Whiskey Jar after.